love. You can't, you know. you can't do that.
And now I got you on video. How you doing? It's good to see you.
I'm doing great. We went to a Big Brother event last night.
Right. I heard about that.
It was a reunion.
How was that?
It was good. We met Jessica Graham and Cody.
Oh, really?
It was really nice.
Do you ever want to be like back on the show?
Yes, of course.
Back on the show.
I don't know if I can handle it again. I went through. It was very traumatic.
It was, right?
It was.
I think I asked you this last time, but was there cameras in the bathrooms also?
You know what? There were, for safety precautions, but they didn't, you know, showcase that.
Yeah,
but there
were. That's the footage I wanted.
Right, I know.
Because I'm a freak. But
can you imagine, like, seeing people take shits on live TV? Oh, my God.
Click, click, click. No. I'm just joking, or am I?
I know.
No. But, I mean, okay, so you wouldn't. I'm sorry. I'm being terrible.
So it's okay.
So if they wanted to maybe have you back, you would possibly.
Yes. I mean, I don't know if we could do the whole twin twist again, but
right.
I think it'd be cool to see one of us, you know, in there by ourselves, fighting for our own.
Okay.
Who? I don't know, but I think it would be interesting.
I wanna switch up the game real quick, and I wanna ask you, a beautiful white woman, a question. So hold on. No, listen to this. Okay. So the clothing company HM. Just kind of got into a lot of trouble.
Did you see that with the
well, of course I saw it.
Something monkey in the jungle that
right, the coolest monkey. Yes. I want to know what your opinion is on something like
what
that.
What is your opinion?
My opinion is I kind of think maybe it was overlooked and someone didn't think it would be offensive, but I find it offensive. So
okay.
That's my opinion. I think it was a little wrong.
Okay, a little wrong.
But now the kid, you know, he's like set for the rest of his life.
Yeah, because
Puff
Daddy,
the weekend reached out to him.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I guess it's a good thing, you know,
Like I should dress up for him as a monkey so that celebrities will fucking give me a job.
Oh, my God. You know what? The world is so sensitive right now, you know, but you know what? Hey, whatever floats your boat.
Exactly. Well, listen, it's so great seeing you, like
so
always.
I wish my twin, my other half was here, but...
No, you're my favorite one anyway.
Juju on the beat.
You're my favorite one anyway, so I'm just being honest.
Okay,
good to see you.
I know,
thank
so good
you.
To see you. I love you.